sweatshirt. Now I have nothing to wear but a hideous sweater. Wow, that is the Hazel of sweaters. It's loud, weird, and I want to run from it. That's for my crazy Aunt Eileen. She gives the worst presents. Not to me. I gave all of our relatives strict instructions.
So basically, what we're gonna do is basically just we're gonna ask people if they scam it. Okay, you know what? Okay, so S is gonna stand for scammers, and then J is coming for jammers, like earnest, okay? So if
I'm afraid we have for that.
Did the light kitchen fire again? Not so bad.
So everybody's just cheating.
It's not about the wait. We just found out that you have to go back to Juliet.
How do you know?
There's a Mr. Grizzly here from County Services. He said he has to take you back.
Now?
We told him that, but he doesn't care.
And nobody's talking to me. Well, I don't want to change. I'm just asking you if it is. So the lie is just real. The necklace with the gold spike. So there's not a non-member, so. Okay, so obviously, oh my gosh, the light is like super real. There'll be no time, we still have to smile, I don't want to say I should probably show you guys the gold spike first. That's my gold spike. Solid gold spike color. No, no, okay.
Yeah, Where's the ridiculous point? We can't let her do this. You know what?
So obviously that's super nice. I don't know exactly the name. That's gonna match. Sure. We got two jammers and one scammer.
Yes. When you see him again, he'll either be very angry or very rich. But
as someone said, no. The last thing you ever did for the team. What you done? Hop, come on, hop. I'm gonna hop, but I want freaking hop. Not only people's friends. Like, I'm sorry, I just, like, don't like being friends. Okay. I already have so many, like, friends. And I'm actually, like, confused because, like, I just have friends that I always have to delete a couple. Like, because there's a good one for luck. And, like, when I do scanning videos, I have to let people, like, add another friend. Yeah, yeah. You are the music to me. So not only for answering, obviously. Maybe they're just jealous because they don't have a spike. I'm just kidding. I'm gonna get a. Yeah, I'm not gonna get a phone. Oh, okay. Guess I'm gonna find this. I don't have a phone. Zoe. Yeah, okay. That she don't. She has a phone. Don't need scammer. Oh my lord! Yep. I'm gonna join you since you're a scammer! Oh, I have a spiked collar, I think. I don't know. I don't know the color life. Yeah, buddy. I'm gonna hear it. And it takes them. Nothing better to do. No, no, no. Go on. Okay, nobody's even answering me. Nobody's even noticed I'm there. But I'll go to Coal Canyon because everybody went to Coal Canyon. So, to be honest. Maybe. No, LOL. No. One said maybe. So I don't feel like it depends. It depends. What does it mean, depends? So we have 2, 4. Okay, so I think this girl's a scammer. Like, I'm not gonna lie. Cause, like, no. Like, she's like, maybe. Like, what does it mean, maybe? Like, do I get back? Like, what do I do? Like, I don't know what the heck to do. I don't want to. Mega Gloves 3000. Oh, that's cool, but I don't want that. So that girl obviously kind of, she's like, maybe it depends. Like, what does that mean? It depends. Like, if it's a diamond, because if it's a, like, fashion show, my diamond, then I get surprised. I don't like fashion shows because I don't like fashion. So ugly. Like, my face. I'm just kidding. This is gonna be my last one because I only have like 30 seconds left. Go, 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 go. Is a necklace with a gold spike? Yo, yeah, yeah. Is that with it? Is it with it? Is it with it? Is it with it? Okay, they don't answer in like 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So obviously the winner, which I'm kind of glad, winners. So like, comment, and subscribe, and thanks for watching, guys.